the weather was somewhat different, wasn't it, back in December 2015 when Storm Desmond hit Cumbria. It hit the village of Staveley particularly hard. Its main bridge, you might remember, was destroyed, split the village in two. Today, after months of uncertainty, Staveley's new half-a-million-pound gallon bridge finally opened, and Ian Haslam was there.
A huge opening for a small bridge. Without it, Staveley has been a divided village. Cutting the ribbon and leading the villagers across for the first time, Ken Dixon. It was 17 months ago that Storm Desmond hit Staveley, but bridge or no bridge, Ken was determined to have his daily pint at the pub, and somehow he made it through the wreckage and the river.
Well, it was all flooded in that car park, and it was going down here, because it was still raining. So I got this and I left it to the side of the bridge, and got on top of a wall and walked right on top of a wall. And got in back now. And they were all in here, went through from knees downwards. Oh, that's bloody hell, you've got it here.
But while Ken's been happy, local businesses haven't.
Selling a little bit of stuff to the visitors really, really helps the higher cost of running a business in the Lake District. And when they are not here, because the bridge is shut, then it has a huge impact.
Graham runs the local news agents.
Over the last 18 months, it's been quite desolate. Hopefully that's come to a close now. Now the bridge is going to be opening today.
No bridge has also affected the emergency services.
We had to go out the north end of the village, which delayed our response time by 5 minutes, put an extra time on, which is crucial, really.
Well, it's taken 17 months, but now this village is back on its feet again. I'm told 1,700 people live here, and by the looks of it, most of them are here today.
It's a great day for the village, great day for the businesses, of course, who've survived.
And I could cry, it's so fantastic. I can't believe that finally we're going to get back together.
How about this method from Staveley's own rock climbing adventurer?
I've been up Everest, I've climbed in Antarctica, I've climbed some of the toughest mountains in the world. But nothing compares to the first ascent of Staveley Bridge.
With its bridge now back in place, the village says it's once again open for business. Ian Haslam, BBC Northwest Tonight, Staveley in Cumbria.
Quite a party in Staveley today. Sunshine, too. Look good in Fleetwood.